What's up, guys? Taking a stand here, coming at you not so live from the comfort of my desk. We have got some more Skyrim Procure on-site challenge for you today. As you can see, I have gone through hell and back trying to find this place. Maybe you can't see. Oh, one moment. Yeah, I was playing in immortal mode just to get here, but now that I am here, it's time for the actual Procure on-site challenge. So, let me go ahead and pull out some items. Or when I say pull out, I mean drop. So, anything that could be a healing item, I'll drop it. I'll just drop everything, really. Drop that. Horker tusk. No armor whatsoever. No weapons. Keep arrows. No lockpicks. Or I can keep lockpicks. Weapons. Nope. Potions. And oop. Actually used one. I'll keep the Book of the Dragonborn. We'll read it at the end today. And I'm going to keep the Vorpal Blade on me, but unequip it because I do, darn it, I drank another wine. I do want to do the whole bedtime story thing, and I'm not going to read you all. In fact, I'll leave Alice in Wonderland as well. Perfect. So that should be everything that's not magical. So, according to the rules of the challenge, I cannot come in with any food, cannot come in with any, anything like that. Any healing items, no armor, no weapons. It's pretty much just me and my magical hands, so there we have me and my glorious naked lizardness. So let's head on in to the first challenge. So actually, once I get inside there, I'm going to level up, and then we'll be good to go. Loading screen. Okay, so I'm gonna quickly pew. So I'm probably gonna need an increase in health. No. I'm probably gonna need an increase in magicka, huh? So then I'll use Hello, okay. I will become proficient in destruction magic. That way I can actually get through these things rather quickly. Dead skeever. Don't know what a skeever tail will do to me, but I'll save it. Okay, looks like I've got my first bit of armor. So, I'm going to now equip some. That was actually a lot faster than I thought. So, boom, fur armor, hide boots, hide bracers, and steel war axe. Perfect, and that leaves me room to keep healing on. Okay, come on, there we go. And where are you? I should have probably kept a... Oh, snap. That was actually pretty good. Okay. So, did I have boots? I don't know if I have boots. I have boots. Hunting bow. You know what? I better take the bow, too, just in case I need to get the drop on someone. Bedroll. Do they have any food over here? No. Skeever, another skeever tail. Don't need a skeever tail. Let's see. You know what? Yeah, let's see. What do you have on you? Some gold and an iron mace. Don't need a mace. I much more prefer bladed weaponry. No, I'll take the shield. I will take the shield. Normally, I don't use shields, but I've never played a version of Skyrim much like this. So, an altar. Why are you on an altar? Did I slay you? I might have slain you. So let us progress. Hopefully I find some actual healing items soon so that I can switch to a more offensive offhand. Nope. And nope. Okay. Why on earth are there so many dead skeevers? Like, that gives me nothing to kill. Okay, delete that. I will take a potion of stamina. If I would learn to read, that urn said it was empty. Let's see. Well, let me know how the audio sounds in this one. I think it's just Undertale that Exploit hates, but if I start to hear crackling and some other stuff, let me know, and I will be glad to absolutely just switch software. I've been thinking about switching to OBS anyway. I just need to learn how to use it, which is kind of a pain, but, you know, what are you going to do? Oh snap, okay. I need to pull out an item now. Weapon. Alright, all I have is that, and then. Yep. There we go. I'm not gonna die this day, but just in case, I am going to save so that I don't, so that I don't screw things up and have to go back too far. So let's check and see what you've got. Don't need a torch. I will take your arrow, though. I will gladly accept your arrow. So let me heal myself. Because at this point, I should have more magic than health, so I shouldn't run out of magic by healing immediately. So, okay, this should be fairly simple. Snake. Whale. So, where is my hint? Snake, snake, whale. Okay, that's my hint. Snake. Whale. Boom. Like a baller. Like an absolute... Ooh, I will take a soul gem. And... caster heals. You know what? I may as well grab that. Ooh, thief. Alright, I may actually read... Save that for the next storytelling. Because you can't have a Skyrim game without at least some lore involved. And I'm going to lower this sensitivity one more time, because if it's making me dizzy at 60 frames, it records in 30 frames, so it's probably making you guys even dizzier than me. So I do not want to have to put you through that. There we go. Sweet, another level up. Okay, woo! So this time I will increase my health. And I will... Yeah, increase... You know, I'm probably going to get a lot more utility out of my restoration magic than my destruction or alteration. So I'll give myself a skill point in restoration as well. Don't need a poisonous potion. Scroll the fireball, although I already have fire magic. Which, you know what, I am going to switch to my magic for a sec. I'm going to see how differently I can fare using magic instead. So I'll switch to sparks because it makes me feel like Bioshock. Don't judge me. I love Bioshock way too much. So yeah, also, let me know how the audio sounds in this one, because I got a sound dampener and put it over that to try to cut down on the background noise so you can hear my silky, delicious voice. Just bone meal. I saw a chest here somewhere. Warhammer, I might keep for a rainy day, even though I normally prefer not to use weapons that aren't bladed. Okay, I guess I'm taking Garnet with me. Okay. Is this not the way to go? Guess not. Oh god. This is doing nothing. Boss, spider. Yes, magicka is low. Potions, I know I have a potion. Magicka, there we are. Okay, so I'm also going to take that potion of minor healing. And see what the skeever tail does. Nothing good. Skeever tail does not do anything good. Okay, so weapons. I am gonna pull out that warhammer. Okay, die! Yes. Okay. I need to switch back to my magic healing and flames. Oops, wrong one. Okay, that is a lot better. Oh, I had caps lock on. I will get you down. You quit your belly aching. When I'm done, I'll get you down.
Oh, you did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door, and the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You'll believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first.
I will pull out my axe. Because in the last playthrough I did, I accidentally killed the poor guy. There we go. And I got stuck with the golden claw through the entire freaking game. And I just could not get it out of my inventory. The gold is my spoils. Oh, come on, let me search. Ooh, ancient Nord battle axe. I do like the ancient Nord weaponry. But I need to find a sword. There we are. Okay, guys, there we go. Now I am going to steal your ancient Nord sword. That I can get behind. Items. Weaponry. Whoa. When did I save, and why did that happen? No! Oh, I was doing so good. Oh, I'm not that far behind. Or am I? Nope, I am pretty far behind. I can get this done quick, though. Boom. Boom. I'm not gonna waste too much time looking for stuff. Although, nope, don't need that. Okay, I'll pick up Thief. Got it. And then that healing potion will be handy. Yes, level up. And then, what did I put this to? Okay, I'll put this to health. And then use it on restoration. See? Who needs jump cuts when you're as lazy as me? I will definitely be using the Warhammer against the spider. So let me quickly switch over to the Iron Warhammer. I feel like it'll do way more damage. Go. Okay. That was not as bad as I thought it would be, and none of them had anything of importance.
Over here. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
Just to be safe, I'm going to switch back to my fire, because that seemed to work rivetingly. That's why. So it looks like I'm stuck with the Golden Claw. I'll take the Iron Sword because I lost my sword. So, why can't I remember which buttons are which? Okay, weapons. And then Iron Sword. There we are. Always share with the Dragonborn. Plus, it always makes way more sense to me playing as an Argonian, even though the whole game's about the Nord with the voice, yada yada. But the fact is, a lizard makes the most sense to share dragon blood with. You know, the giant mythical lizards of old. It makes sense that lizard people would literally have the blood of dragons coursing within them, and not some metaphorical BS. And oh snap, that was sexy. Okay, and I'm gonna steal his helmet because I feel like my head is naked right now. So I can't steal his helmet. Bastard. Oh, right. That's the door that went pow-pow last time. How do I get past the pow-pow door? Like that. See? We did it, team. So, these episodes are probably going to be as long as they can possibly, or as short as they can possibly be, because I'm just going to finish up the dungeon, and that'll be the end of the episode. And that's kind of the format I'm going to do from now on. I got some complaints about how I shouldn't be, you know, dorking around town and yada, yada, yada. So, ooh, I like the ancient Nord bow. And I'm going to take some arrows as well. Whoa, hey, calm it, mate. You know, I am going to switch to... There we go, that's some AoE. Go. Gold for me. You shouldn't have. Gold and boom. Run! Okay. That only hurt a little bit. See, now this is how Skyrim is supposed to be played. It's supposed to be a very intense game. I think playing like this will definitely give me a newfound respect for how the developers sort what they had in mind. But you usually find so many good weapons and armor and stuff early on that it's kind of just like you can just your way through the game for a while. Yes, a heavy sword. Now, normally how I play is I'll set up everyone like a heavy. Like, I've played as a heavy Khajiit. Because I feel like two-handed weapons, especially long swords, can get you out of a pinch so much better than, you know, the speed that short swords offer. Yes, magicka low. That being said, I think it's time to show you what I'm talking about. So much damage per hit. It's yeah. All right, critical kills. Looks like I got a level up. I did. So I'm going to place some more luck back in my magicka, which automatically refills it. And I am going to add another point to my You know what? I may actually add some skills to my archery, because I've always, like, left out on archery, so I'm going to try to play this whole thing a little different, because I feel like archery may actually come in a pinch a little later on, so. Especially when we start fighting dragons and the like, I always would just wait for them to land and never once fire an arrow at them. Man, I'm getting some good crits up in here. Okay. I will take that, and that, actually. Overall, a worthwhile investment. So, I take it I have to pull on the chain. And this will take me where I need to go, presumably. I don't know what you are. Just glowing mushroom. Okay, let me pick the glowing mushroom. Thank you. Souvenir? Souvenir. When we get a home, we will place that in it as a mark of victory. We'll take a little souvenir from each and every. That being said, I'm actually gonna save. Boom. So that I don't accidentally screw it up and lose. What shall we call our skull friend? I'm thinking Yorick, but we'll probably end up going with something like Harvey. I like the name Harvey. Potion of healing, and don't need to scroll a fireball, so. What? Apparel. Let's see. Hide boots. Iron boots. Much better. So I'm just going to actually go ahead and drop those as I get more iron. Whatnots. So, okay, this is where it gets a little funky. Because I know if I fall down there, it does nothing for me. What does it? I'll find out. If not, I may have to do a little bit of backtracking. I've always been really bad at finding my way in Skyrim. Well, I see a Draugr, so Geronimo, right? How am I landing so many critical attacks? I've never gotten this many crits in one sitting before. Let's see, ooh, ominous green lighting effects, check. Oh, more glowing mushrooms, check. Hallway, checkity check, check check. And. Oh, this must be our boss. Oh, Ooh! And... take that. Restless Draugr. Rest in peace is more like it. And yes, I probably should do this so that I can work on my lockpicking skills. Cold. Thank you. Didn't even replace my lockpick. Bleak Falls Sanctum. No boss yet. I don't know why I made that face. I don't know why. I'm being goofy. Whoa. Risk it. Risking it. And I failed. Whoa! Go back to sleep. Night-night. And... weak aversion to fire. And... ha-boom. Whoa, who is shooting the crap out of me? And also, I should probably heal. Whoa. I think for now the combination of iron axe and healing is probably the best way to go. I am definitely thinking about this a lot more tactically than I did when I was playing before. What do you have? Great sword. If only I had a Nord sword. Like a regular short sword. Then this would be the perfect setup. Okay, where are you? Why are you shooting me in the face? You are not nice. Jeez. I steal all your arrows, your gold. Jeez, can't a guy just rob your grave in peace? I hope I'm going the right way, because I no longer have a quest marker either. Oh, hey, I am going the right way. Oh, right. Have to do the puzzle. Oh, the puzzle's probably in his journal. Okay, so... ooh, 1 second, gotta move my camera. Boom. There we go. Okay, my fingers are trembling. The golden claw is finally in my hands. And with it, the power of the ancient Nordic heroes. That fool, Lucan Valerius, has no idea that his favorite store decoration was actually the key to Bleak Falls Barrow. Now, I just need to get to the Hall of Stories and unlock the door. The legend says there's a test that the Nords put in to keep place unworthy. When you have the golden claw, situate the solution is in the palm of your hands. That's it? That was no help at all. Solution is in the palm of your hands! Okay. Should be under miscellaneous. Golden claw. Okay, so the answer is... owl looking thing. Is that a dragonfly? And... the puppy. So... owl looking thing. dragonfly looking thing. And ugly looking puppy. Solved it. Did I miss anything in here? No. Okay. I think we're coming up at a boss. So yeah, and I noticed there's a lot less lag this time, like, even if I'm in action. I lowered my settings to medium. I was playing on high, but it still looks very pretty right now. I mean, it's still a great, like, quality. And I'm getting so much better performance out of it. Plus, I overclocked my graphics card, so that will help a ton. Well, at least a little bit. Like, buying a new graphics card would be ideal. Mine is still ancient, but it gets the job done. Take the soul gem. Take the freezy potion. Search the chest. Iron helmet. No, I'll take it. Iron greatsword of dismay. Okay, I forgot to move my camera back. Whoop. Shidoozers. And... ha. There we are. I wonder how that'll actually look on camera. I'll have to find out in post. Spell Tome Healing, Circlet of Restoration. That will actually be a little more helpful than helmet, I think. So, although I will probably wear a helmet for this fight, I'll probably keep the Circlet of Restoration. So, apparel. Ooh, choices, choices, choices. I do need the helmet. I mean, you can't not, right? I mean, you can't be the Dragonborn without that basic iron helmet, which miraculously fits heads of all races, including the Argonians. So, what do I need to do here? I hear voices. Switch. Oh, that's what that does. Did I not need to beat anything? I already have Harvey. I don't need another skull, Jordan. I don't know why I named that skull Jordan. Okay. One second. I need to pull up my quest log. Quests. Find the secret of Bleak Falls Barrow. Oh, there might have been something I missed in there. Better go check it out. I feel like there was definitely something I missed in there. Oh, was that where I was supposed to get my first, I will gladly take that in the battle. There's no rules to say I can't. No! No! Oh, God. When was the last time I saved? Let's see, save. Okay. Okay, I will. Okay, I'll save, and then I'll load the auto and see how far back that took me. Oh god, no. That took me right back there, so. There we are, that'll do it, that'll do. Mean looking orc. Okay. This time, I have to find out the secret. Now we get a little more of the action, huh? They actually see me fighting some people. Oh, actually, speaking of potions. Like a boss. Okay, so this hopefully wasn't too far back from where. Oh yeah, I recall this was too far back. So I am going to quickly switch to sparks and healing and heal myself good. Oh yeah, I can blow through this. So, owl. Dragonfly, ugly puppy. Items, weapons. That way I can have some healing utility. And we can blue right through this. Because yeah, I think that might be where I was supposed to learn the Fu portion of the Fusroda. Or Fus, I guess it would be called. Huh. So now I have to utilize. Yeah, okay. I completely missed this. I walked right by it, missed it. I'm going to grab the weapon in here first. Iron helmet, greatsword, screw the circlet of I'll take the circlet of restoration. Why am I struggling so much with that? So, before anything, let me... Weapons. Unrelenting force. Now that was our boss. And let's see what our... Ooh, the Dragonstone. I will take that sword and put it as another souvenir. That's what I screwed up on. Okay. We did it, team. We figured this mystery out. I can't believe it. I heard that voice. I'm like, eh, must be nothing. Heard this song of Skyrim, the sound that plays every time someone, you know, does something badass in Skyrim, and completely forgot to do the thing. So let's see what the new sword looks like. So weapons, ancient or great shield of great sword of cold. Ooh, I do so love how the ancient Nord swords look. They just have this, I am a badass and you cannot screw with me look. Soul gems I'll also be keeping for enchantment purposes. Which means I would probably need to get the soul tear ability. It is getting dark in here. One moment, if you will. Actually, you know what? Nah, it's fine. The screen lightened me up just fine. So, that being said, thank you guys so much for coming today. And what? Did I miss something else? Okay. What did I miss? Quests. Yeah, that ain't gonna happen. Oi. I did kinda kill that guy, didn't I? He wasn't gonna share with me. So, alright guys, we got through the cave, no problem. So, that being said, I am going to sheath my weaponry, and you are going to gaze upon the face of the Dragonborn. Remember to leave a like if you've enjoyed this. Remember to subscribe for more. Like it. Let me know you like Skyrim, because I like Skyrim. Remember to leave a comment down below so that you can give me suggestions, comments, and we can talk about Elder Scrolls. And last but not least, remember to share me around so that your friends can become my friends, and maybe we'll play Skyrim or Elder Scrolls Online. Something Elder Scrolls. Love the hell out of Elder Scrolls. So, that being said, you folks have a great day. I'll catch you later.